11, who said 11? Completely wrong.
21.
Who said Nana? Come and get your shirt. So, here's what you can have. Since you're wearing a Fury shirt, do you want a Fury t-shirt or do you want to get your mom or your dad a fleece? It looks like a Fury t-shirt. Oh, mom and dad don't count, huh? Wow. Go on, take the t-shirt. Went for the t-shirt. You guys, were you the ball boys? Okay, come up here. Were you the ball boys or not? No. Is this Pope or Unique Morris's group?
Yes!
Can we get some free twizzles?
Second half action here from Ronnie. We showed up the Fury and the Long Island Express. Express have a free kick here.
No.
We're about a minute.
Don't get a jacket.
Come on.
To the second half.
The half thing draw. Oh no, yeah, that, he's still selling the ticket.
Fury had 1-0 on a two.
Okay.
Ryan Butler goal in the first half. And really,
who was the team that was on at halftime? Warrington. Warrington, come up here. We have something special for you.
They were dominant.
And you know what?
Most of the possession, getting almost all of the chances as Allen chose to defend. If there's any more of that in the second half, but right now it is 1-0. Fury on the top. And as you heard in the first half.
Can you go get your rest your team?
Commentator and cameraman.
Thank you.
Can't be both successful, so I'll have to be cameraman first.
Before we give out the giveaways, we want to make sure that the guys at work home get their giveaways. So you guys all get a Twizzler, and then we've got some other giveaways for you, okay? I heard that Coach Tristan trains you guys. He's a horrible trainer. Yeah, he is, isn't he? So, what's the coolest thing about working with, who's going to be the spokesperson? Who can talk without one word answers? Okay, you said so. Okay, what am I going to call you? Eels? Jeff, okay, Jeff. Tell me some things you learned about Tristan. What do you like? You're killing that Twizzler, by the way. You nervous? Drills, what? Is he any armor?
Oh, no. He doesn't yell.
What, are you saying that coaches that yell are no good? So you're saying I'm not a good coach? Is that what you're saying? No, he told me that he was training you guys and you guys are absolutely horrible. Are you the worst team in Philadelphia?
No. Yes,
no,
the Yukis are.
Okay, the guy with the prizes is here. Now, look, hey, get on. No, get in a line. In a line. There's plenty for everybody. Oh. Okay, these are school folders, okay? You can get them autographed after the game, so take one each, and then off you go. One each. Take one and go. One and go. Oh, he made for the Twizzlers. Go on. Leave on. Sir. Thanks for coming, Warrington. There's my buddy. So you can get these guys autographed after the game, okay, on the inside. Does that sound good? Thank you.
Okay, guys. So, your players. Camden, are you here? Camden, can I hear you? Any players that want a player folder to autograph after the game, come and see me now. Philadelphia Fury! Quick trivia question. What nationality do you think Rich Finkelstein's from? Houston, Israel! Correct! You get quickly.
Goal scored by number 5, Luke Finkelstein. Finish from him, put Philadelphia up 2-0 over the long island press. Goes by the corner. Which is made by the first moment on what was certainly the express defense by the winner of the day. And then it's cleared out by 2-0 Philadelphia on deck.
Ladies and gentlemen, last chance at the raffle now, last chance at the raffle. The draw will be made in the next 5 to 10 minutes. 5 to 10 minutes for the draw for the raffle.
Well, I have two best chances coming in the last 2 minutes. The game is brought to you by Virtual Sports Medicine.
This part of the game is brought to you by the Italian Affair, finest Italian cuisine in South Jersey and Glasgow. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner for our raffle, so if you'd just like to listen up. We have one of our Washington Township boys here. Okay, then, you want to introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Raffles.
Do we have any winners? Do we have any winners? That is a 9. Sorry, a 1. 8889133. Anybody? Anybody? Going once? Going twice? 1889133. Any winners? Oh, okay, come down and collect the prize.
Thank you. Okay, boys and girls, trivia question. Okay, Monday night, big derby. The best team in Manchester plays who? The best team in Manchester on Monday night plays... Stop, man, hope you could. Liverpool is the correct answer. Will be handing it to him. Okay, let yourself on the end top. All good. Okay, next question, Origin. Okay, Philadelphia Fury assistant coach Scott McCoover played ahead of which famous Welsh player? So which famous Welsh player did Scott McCoover play ahead of during his earlier career? Come on, guys. Gareth Bale, we have a winner in the corner here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big shout out for the Washington Township guys in the house tonight. Big up to Washington Township. Okay, for attendance, Philadelphia Fury attendance, this is another question regarding Philadelphia Fury assistant manager Scott McCoover. Can you give me another Premier League international player who Scott McCoover started ahead of? Wrong. Okay, guys, think, towards the top of the Premier League on screen. Wrong one. Goal scorer for your Philadelphia Fury, David Lubin. Okay, guys, that's a good question. So I want you to think about a team that plays in red and they play in London. Welsh international player. London. Guys, come on, London. They play in red. Correct, your man. Where's the goal attendant? Aaron Ramsey.
David Newberg, the goal scorer for Philadelphia, has secured a 3-0 over the Atlanta United States. The tennis is expressed to the highest competition in the second half. There's some long balls, causing a little bit of trouble for the field. But Newberg puts the back of the back in Philadelphia. Adds to their advantage. We are approximately 7-8 minutes, I'd say. And three on their way, we got 3 points here in this matchup. It's the first 2-3. So no goal for Philadelphia score in 2-0 here.
Guys, if the Fury wins tonight, they will be the official fall champions at the end of this game. And the fall champions and overall league champions. If they win tonight, it's the triple for the Fury. And it will go to the top place seed in the playoffs, which will be November 4th and November 6th here at Rouen. So we'll be playing against, we don't know who's going to be in, but the two teams on the field right now have already made their entrance into the finals, the final four. So make sure you can make the game on the 4th and then the final on the 6th. We'll send information out. So right now, guys, we're online to do the triple. So big round of applause for the jury. After the game, the players will have markers that are available for autographs.
I'm still playing the first quarter.
For those will be there after the game. Thank you.
So if you're trying really close to the players last year, the last time, it's one on side, one off the post. So you can win the lead pretty much.
Okay. Shout out to Hamilton. Do we have any Hamilton in the house tonight? Oh, right here. Shout out to Hamilton. We have the Hamilton Heights here tonight. Shout out to Hamilton Heights. Hamilton Heights, you see me down there?
Substitution here, or please come out and get it off.
Substitution for your Philadelphia floor, you're going to see it number 1621, Christian Priest.
So, can three come on to replace the 26th for Philadelphia? And then to combine the series cover for the teams to cover the finish on Philadelphia on top.
Okay, do we have any FC Topa up in the house tonight? Shout out to the Topa crew! Next one, Mike Topa! Oh, who's on there already? Topa! SP Topa, are we in the house tonight? SP Topa, make some noise. That'll
be awarded to Philadelphia player going down. And that'll be the first one given. Ryan Morris was the guy who drew the penalty. And it's still straight to metal. So bounce right up after you draw a penalty. Make sure you put your penalty in the air to convert it. So that's the next one that comes out. If that's not an insult. Okay. Back from international duty with Belize. Fury 4 and Long Island.
Brought to you by Total Care. Visit now for all your winter needs for sports. And the final whistle is thank you very much for being a part of the Philadelphia Series soccer. Philadelphia 4, Long Island nothing. Goals coming from Ronald Butler in the first half.
And it's 4-3 to the Fury!
ankle sprains. David Newberg and from the penalty spot. Nine shots after the penalty was awarded to the Fury. Nick Morris breaking into the box, taking down Thanks for watching. Cheers.